If this wasn't the end of the world, I wouldn't be caught dead talking to someone like you.
If you don't buy a fortune,
I have brilliant new design.
Attention, player! You earn badges from playing with style. The more stylish you are, the more badges you will earn. When you earn enough badges, trade them in for overdrives. Overdrives give you boosts in your abilities. They're awesome! You can now unlock your first overdrive. Select the empty slot to equip a new overdrive. Want to unlock more overdrives? You gotta earn some badges first. You unlock and equip overdrives in the character page. Play how you want, and you'll get better at the things you enjoy.
Nice!
The dog park is over in Little Tokyo. You'll have to cross the North Bridge to get there.
The bridge? Nah, I can just jump across on these boats.
Boats? Ugh, yikes. Open water scares me.
It's just a river, Sam. It's not the Bermuda Triangle.
Hey, the Bermuda Triangle is no laughing matter. Hundreds of ships lost, thousands claimed by the sea. Not only is it a hotbed for tropical storms and magnetic anomalies, but I am pretty sure I read about alien abductions and leftover technologies from Atlantis causing ultrasonic.
Sam, I found the dog.
You did?
No, I just wanted to save the world from the rest of your story.
Just call me when you find the dog.
Thank you.
Aw, what's your name? Boo Boo? Come on, Boo Boo. Margaret's looking for you. What the fucking fuck? Hey, Sam! Did you maybe forget some of the details about Margaret's robo-dog? The thing won't follow me back.
He must be in some kind of recovery mode. If it doesn't recognize the voice trying to command it, it will only interact with its favorite toy, Cutie Kitty. Listen, there's a toy store pretty close to you. Just try looking there for the kitty launcher, okay?
Or you could just tell Margaret her dog is dead.
That dog means a lot to her.
Fine. Oh, wait, Sam! The dog is following me now.
Oh, great.
Oh, no, it just committed suicide. Sorry. Mission failed. What's next?
Just check the toy store before giving up, okay?
Oh, but giving up is my special move. Stupid dog. My cutie kitty. Yeah, incoming! There! Got another one! Yeah, I hurt! Yeah, hurt
you! They're gone!
I wonder if Fisco knew this was gonna happen.
Nah, it doesn't make sense. But it was all one big fuck up.
Just bring that back to the dog.
You might like. Please work. Please. You like playing fetch? You want me to throw this thing for you? How can I make this fun for me, too? Well, how about...
news to break to you, but Margaret has to do that here.
Of course she does.
Just try to get used to how he moves. You have a long trek back.
Hey. Thank you for the reminder.
If you fire the cutie kitty near a structure, Boo Boo will do a trick. Dog's in recovery mode, he'll only go places he recognizes. But Margaret always walked Boo Boo over the North Bridge. Try luring him there. One other thing, you can't use your guns. The dog will sense you as a threat and kill you.
Well, at least this will all be over.
Don't worry, the dog will defend you as long as you have the cutie kitty. Try him out. It's actually pretty cool.
Okay, dog. Sam says you're a killing machine. Let's see if you can kill some OD for me.
Who got that kitty? Who did? Who got the kitty with me?
It's a place with more things to kill in it.
Down to the intersection, and then down the main street to Sasquatch and Friends.
Yeah! You're a good boy, aren't you?
That's the one who killed Eddie and took his cutie kitty! Die, bitch!
Aw, shit! Let's rock and roll, Pooch!
Sasquatch.
Oh, shit! Sam, if I die protecting a fake dog, I'm good.
Not sure who's protecting who at this point.
Oh, keep talking. I'm gonna shoot a cat on you.
Just hurry.
It's you and me, dog.
You're gonna need to clear them out. before we can open the doors.
Go get it!
You too. Thank you, Sam. You're the best.
Sure, anytime.
Yeah, really nice work, Sam.
Okay, we need to convince just one more person to help. Then we can start building your propeller.
New fashions just came in. Don't speak. Just wear.
That is a tasty beverage.
If you don't buy a...
Oh, Cherie, I have the most incredible new styles.
Max is the math whiz at Oxford West. If anyone can calculate a propeller for optimal lift, it's him. I think he's worried about his parents. Maybe you could go check on them.
Max's parents live in the penthouse suite of the tallest tower. Those Fizco execs make a lot of money, you know.
Well, there might be a product recall on their latest drink. So I'm just saying, I'm sure that can't help the stock price.
You'd think, right? But nobody on the outside knows yet. Most of their stockholders probably think everything is running smoothly.
With perhaps the exception of Max's parents.
Correct. They're probably dead. But there is a chance they made it into their panic room.
Sure, I'll jump through some rings. I'm a giver!
Thank you.
given me a heads up that this place was crawling with scabs.
How would I know? I'm practically a shut-in after Horror Night. Although, it makes sense. Once you secure the bottom floor, you have all that living space above you.
Find a way to get to the higher floors, is what I meant. I knew this wouldn't be as easy as taking the elevator. Okay, looks like they made a system of ropes to get... Well, this'll work. I just need to find something to hook onto, and I can make my own way up there. Dead end. Your fiery explosive ragdoll death pleased my senses.
Two-Head Jack, I got new stuff. Need I say more?
That barricade does not look too solid. That's scab ingenuity for you. All right, I'm sure I can bring it down somehow. Are those explosive barrels hidden behind the barricade? How irresponsible and convenient. Bottom.
Pigeons!
a Gymkhana remake.
You know what building climbers need? Oxygen! Guess what? Overcharge has carbon dioxide bubbles! Dioxide means twice as much oxygen!
A puzzling puzzle.
Hey, you're killing a lot of people. Don't worry, I won't tell, as long as you drink some overcharge.
Okay, time to check the panic room. Please don't make me find some weird sex stuff. Parents' dying words? Secure. Let's find out.
Oh, shit! Look at all the loot!
Gotta listen to that voice recording before I head back. Max needs to know what happened to his parents. That voice recorder's got to be around here somewhere.
If you're hearing this message, then it means you're still alive. Shame. Your mother and I are going to live in the Bahamas. We're cashing out your trust fund so Mommy can drink a lot of champagne and Daddy doesn't have to get a new job. Anyway, best of luck. By the way, have you tried drinking our new overcharged drink yet? I think you'd like it.
Well, at least the dickbag left a message. Max is now poor and an orphan. We should just tell him that his parents were skeletons in a bathtub.
Just get back. We'll figure out the least worst thing to tell him.
So, Sam, you're sure your friends are going to listen to you now?
Sure, I'm sure. Thanks to you, they think I did all this great stuff for them. You're sort of a modern-day Cyrano de Bergerac.
I have no idea what that means.
Well, of course I'm referencing the play, not the real Cyrano.
Whatever. I will be whoever you need me to be as that propeller. His parents are still alive, but they're major assholes. Stole his money and left him for dead.
Yeah. I'll break the news.
Yes! Freedom! Thanks, Sam. Best news ever!
So, Sam, you expect us to believe you went out and did all this stuff by yourself? I think you had a little help.
Who gives a shit what you think? You guys just sit on your asses all day while this hero goes out into the city, all to get you a bunch of useless shit so you can be happy. I don't know about you, but that inspires me. Makes me want to be a hero to this hero. I know we can do it. Together. We're gonna have to work hard.
Sam forgot one thing. If you don't help him, I'll throw your ass out on the street to fend for yourself.
I'm on board with this.
Hey, let's get to work.
Cool speech. I'm ready.
What is it?
It's a 3D printer. It's gonna make you a new propeller.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I know. But it needs a faster processor.
Of course it does. I'll see what I can find.